Hey guys, this is Will Hunter here. So I'm gonna be playing the Midnight Moon 4:30 sub special, but I'm gonna be keeping it short. Sorry for the background noise if you guys can hear it. Let's get into it. If I die twice, then I'm gonna just end it. Okay, I don't know what this point of this game is. I've never watched any. Oh wait, I've seen like a little gameplay on this. Controls are janky as hell. I don't like these controls.
Wait, wouldn't they know you stole it? They're probably waiting for you to show up there.
No, because originally the safe had two keys.
What the fuck?
One of them, and the second one was not lost until I found it.
You mean we did? The Court of Owls killed my parents. I stood down.
Real quick shout out to my channel, it was OP. And, Nikolai395.
And there is something in that safe? Then that's no longer the case.
That's scary. What the fuck?
Why would someone want to kill you? I have no idea, because it seems to me an operation like this doesn't happen for no reason.
Hey there, buddy.
Putting yourself in the crosshairs feels a lot like someone protecting you. I want to protect me.
Yep, nope, that's a no.